This screencast is to help you use your online account with South Staffordshire and Shropshire Healthcare NHS Foundation Trust Library Services. To access your account, you will need to get from your library a reader code and a PIN. Go to http://sssft.nhslibraries.com. This will take you to the home page of the library catalogue. Click on Enter Library. This will take you to the search page for the library. But if you look on the right hand side, you can enter your reader code and PIN. Click on Login. Your details will be verified, and once they've been verified, you will see your account name appear at the top right with a summary of your loans, reservations and charges. Let's go and have a look at the screen. You are in the guided search page. From this page, you can still search for books either across all fields by title, author, subject, keyword, publication year or type of media. There is also a simple search which you can access by the taskbar at the top. If you go to the third tab, click on Account, this will take you to the details of books that you have and the history of your account. A number of sub-tabs will appear. The first shows your loans, and if you scroll down, you will see that there are actually 5 books out on loan at the moment. If you go to the second tab, if you have reserved any titles, these will appear on this screen. If you want to, you can cancel these as well at this point. If you go to the third tab, this will show you the history of your account and what has taken place. You can also decide for what period you want to look at the history. The fourth tab will show you any charges that you owe. And the fifth tab, called Recent, will show you items that have been recently added to the catalogue in a particular area of interest. If we go up back up to the top taskbar, if you click on History on the top taskbar, you will see a history of your searches. The Favourites tab will show you not only the lists of favourite books that you've made, but also searches that you want to run again to find out whether the library has recently acquired any books that would fit this criteria for this search. If we go back now to the account, we're going to renew a book. By clicking on the sub-tab Loans, your loans will appear. At the bottom of the page, I can see a book that is available until the 5th of April and I want to renew it until the 12th. I simply click on the box by the title and click on Renew at the top of the page. You can now see that the book is on loan until the 12th of April. I'm now going to make a reservation. Go to the guided search box and click on the search input box of interest. Type in your search term. A list of results will appear. I'm interested in the fourth title, so I click on the checklist box next to the title. Then I review the other results. I'm also interested in number 10, and so I click on the checklist box next to that title. I now go to the sidebar and click Request. An email will appear. At the bottom, you can tick the request that you still want to make, and in the email, enter any details to say where you would like to collect, etc. Once you click send, the email will be sent to the relevant library. We're now going to create a favourite. Go to the guided search page and type in a search. I've put in a search for dementia. The results will appear. Select the titles of interest by using the checkboxes by the side of the titles, and then go to the right-hand column and click on Add to Favorites. A form will appear. It indicates the number of records that you have selected, and then gives you the option either to save to an existing list or create a new list. I'm going to create a new list. Scroll down and click OK. If I move to the Favorites tab on the taskbar, you'll see that dementia list has been added. These are the key activities that you can carry out on your online account. However, if you need any help or support, you can quickly email the library from the link on the bottom right. Please remember, when you finish your session, always log out in order to protect your account details.